We're following some breaking news for you on this Friday morning. A college student has died after being shot in Savannah State University's student union. Witnesses say a fight broke out between several individuals last night in the cafeteria. The victim is identified as Christopher Starks, a junior from the Atlanta area. The campus did go into lockdown for several hours after the incident, but that has since been lifted.